back where he needs to be there in that car, which will be in the third spot. Sean Strong shown in fourth, Turner in the fifth spot. That 66 machine of Cale Turner from Fulton, Missouri. That's got Chisholm in behind him. And they're going to hold him up one more time before we set him loose again to Lucas Oil Speedway. Don't forget, tomorrow it's all going to happen 1 hour earlier. It'll be a lot easier to get some better fat on your extra hands, so there'll be so much to do tomorrow. And we'll all be able to start tomorrow night at 6:30. So be sure to plan early tomorrow, or 1 hour earlier. Tell your neighbors, tell your friends. Let's fill it up for the final time in 2015. Love to see a packed house, especially with the races they're going to see. 174 cars, you cannot beat a car turnout like that. Three classes of cars at the end of the year. But it would have been an annual to add out of that Lucas Oil NRA. And of course, like I said, the Whitetail Trophy has not gotten it.
Green on a turn number four has Brown.